Let's see. Schaut gut aus. Okay. Eigentlich nicht schlecht. All jene, die jetzt nicht. Das ist quasi ein Angebot an all jene, die jetzt nicht Schottland gegen England anschauen wollen. Ich weiß jetzt nicht, warum man sich das anschauen sollte. Es sind jetzt keine so großartigen Mannschaften, dass sie mich in irgendeiner Form begeistern würden. Schauen wir mal. Ich habe einen Moderator. Ich mache die Fahne wieder zwingen, dass sie moderiert. Derzeit scheint das ja noch gut zu funktionieren, der Stream. Ich schaue immer wieder rüber in den Twitch-Stream. Letztens habe ich irgendwie nicht mitgekriegt. Da war ich offensichtlich auf der falschen Seite, auf meiner Seite und habe deswegen nicht gesehen. Leute reingeschrieben haben. Ich bin so gut. Jetzt esse ich nebenbei Schnitten. Weil ich es kann. Okay. Machen wir weiter. Im Hintergrund quiekt mein Sohn. Weil er gerade irgendwo verliert. Oder gewinnt. Oder beide. Okay. Need to do something behind Lieutenant Kitoragis back. Das klingt danach. Okay. Ach, wir haben es das letzte Mal nicht geschafft. There he still is, looking right through with his white eyes. The body below is entirely dedicated to that corpse smell. Emitting it is all it does now. Wir haben jetzt eine 17%ige Chance, das zu schaffen. Das könnte noch problematisch werden. Ich habe keine Ahnung, wie man das noch machen können, aber ich hoffe einfach, dass wir später dann noch stärker machen, besser machen können. Abgespeichert haben wir hier. Ich frage mich gerade, ob man neu laden kann, wenn man so eine Probe versammelt, um das Ganze mit Safe Games rückgängig zu machen. Es gibt ja Spiele, die sind da ziemlich brutal. Versuchen wir es mal, indem wir scheitern. Only makes it worse. The combination forces tears out of your ducts. You managed to keep it in once. Okay. The second time, not so much. When the vomiting is done, your cheeks are wet with tears. Okay. Nicht so gut. Not as doing right now. The weight is reassuring, like a kernel on solid fortification. Pat, pat, pat.
I've seen strong men turn themselves inside out for hours. You are facing tough odds here. Alcohol withdrawal makes it considerably hard. I've seen captains puke their guts out. It never gets easier. You never get used to the smell. Every Monday is cadaver day. Throw up, investigate. Throw up, initial autopsy. Throw up, baguette.
Ugh.
To the station. Maybe throw up on the way there if you didn't bag the thing tight enough. I think I've lost my sense of smell.
A white lie.
Not being hungover helps too.
I want to solve something else now.
Okay, you've said it. You needed to say it. And now that you have, you need to get your shit together. We should go talk to the locals. Find something else to do while the wind changes. It's pretty bad right now. Give it half an hour. Get yourself together. Then
come okay. back
and have another go.
Okay. Good. Let's see if we can load the game right now. I just wanted to try it if it's possible, and I think it's possible because there are more. Warum rede ich auf Englisch? Verdammt nochmal, die Gewohnheit. Ich habe das ja, außerdem ist das Spiel auf Englisch. Tatsache. Ja, rein theoretisch könnte man das so oft machen, wie man möchte. Interessant. Ich überlege gerade, ob man das machen sollen oder ob man einfach akzeptieren sollen, dass wir es jetzt nicht schaffen werden. Das Problem ist, ich möchte das Ammonia nicht verlieren. Vielleicht kriege ich nachher noch mehr Boni. Das ist tatsächlich etwas, was mich am meisten nervt. So, wir haben 2 Endurance. Vielleicht können wir irgendwann mal auf Endurance auch gehen. Wäre vielleicht nicht schlecht. Okay, na gut, dann wir haben das da in der Naja, vielleicht sollten wir es wirklich noch einmal versuchen. Oder ausbauen. Ja. Right, wir machen es einfach. Oh, wir haben es geschafft. Interessant.
And your stomach to wring itself empty. With your eyes squinting, you stand in it.
Okay. Wir haben den Endurance-Test geschafft. Nicht schlecht, nicht schlecht. Do they always do that?
We do after 7 days, yes. We are deep in decomposition here.
The man before you is naked, but for a pair of underpants and enamel. His skin is greenish, marbled with decaying veins, and blotched by lividity. A fading web of tattoos covers his chest and shoulders. The cargo belt used to fasten him to the branch above appears industrial in strength.
Okay. So, was schauen wir uns als erstes an? Inspect the boot.
The material
is ceramic.
Clean white stands in stark contrast to too, the decaying flesh above the knee. The man wore thick polymer socks, probably for padding. A fine array of interlocking plates covers them.
Oh.
Delicate and fragile, they feel alien to the world around you, out of place somehow.
Mm-hmm.
These are clearly not boots. They're armor, possibly part of a larger set.
Okay.
Indeed. Technically speaking, these are sabatons, not boots.
Okay, sabatons, was auch immer Sabaton auf Deutsch heißt.
Ceramic plate, zirconium dioxide, most likely.
This is where Zirkondioxid, dann wird, daraus werden noch Keramikblonden hergestellt, für die Leute, die es wissen wollen. Oh ja.
Under the hill. Fairweather. Fairweather model T500 VE. I'm guessing that's vitreous enamel. This is advanced stuff.
Look out of place here. Knock on the boot.
It is.
Yep.
It's expensive. We've requested similar material for our tactical units for years now. The constabulary has deemed it too costly. In that time, we've lost 6 men to semi-automatics.
Hmm.
For a full set, about 4 years of wages.
Puh. Naja, da kann man sich schon einiges kaufen drum.
For the northwest region of Revachol, an officer's average yearly income is 5,500 real. Unadjusted for rank.
Wait, my yearly pay is 5,500 real.
Not too much. Yes. It's a sorry situation, I agree. Piece by piece. He's been out here for 7 days. It would be odd if they didn't.
Mhm, stimmt, aber die Unterhose hat er immerhin noch an.
We should keep a lookout for these pieces. The armor could yield information.
Mhm.
Maybe he'll know something.
Der Tote hat die Unterhose noch an. Möchtest du ihn sehen? Er hängt seit 7 Tagen an einem Ast. Meine Tochter liebt mich. Aber ich spreche nicht Englisch, nur das Spiel spricht Englisch. He was just wearing these boots. Nein. Das ist schön für dich. How could this man afford such expensive hardware?
My initial report on the area suggests he was a security guard for the harbor company, but that's just hearsay.
Initial report?
Just something I scraped together from my station. An area report on Martinez. I'm sure you did the same.
Ja, natürlich, haben wir das.
Actually sure of that. Just being tactful.
I agree. This equipment is way beyond what a guard can afford.
A small bell-like sound fills the air, like tapping on the side of a porcelain cup.
It's anything but. This material is a kinetic redistributor. It spreads kinetic energy horizontally, from plate to plate, dissipating it entirely. See?
Faint organic lines cover the plates where they separate into smaller ones. These plates then divide into smaller plates.
Okay.
Until there are hundreds of them altogether.
Also quasi scale mail, nur in Keramik.
Like whirls of floorboards, the design looks organic, influenced by highly resistant wood materials, like lignum, viate, and ebony, perhaps.
Yeah, whatever. What does this remind me of?
If trees were made of porcelain, this is what their cross sections would look like.
Okay.
The smooth, glossy surface fractures into ever more intricate interconnections, peaking on the right sabaton, where you notice. The whorls are in the shape of a letter and number combination.
Ah.
50, 100, 1000.
Wir haben eine Nummer gefunden. Schau das an.
Good. Can you read it to me?
Natürlich können wir das.
We have a make and a number. That's something. We can use the radio in my kinema when we're done. Either station can chase it for us.
This feels dangerous. Are you sure?
Nein, wir wollen nicht den Fuß runterholen. 7 Tage hängt er schon hier. Besser nicht.
The sabatons dangle off the man's decaying form. Ageless and synthetic. The cadaver slowly twists on the cargo belt. His torso covered in tattoos and extremities blotched pink and blue.
Okay, schauen wir uns mal den
Gürtel an. The hangman's knot is pulled tight by the weight of the corpse below. Yellow, hard-edged polyester cuts into his neck. Above, a sliding buckle ties the belt to the branch.
Okay.
This is a steel-reinforced cargo lashing belt, big brother of the regular cargo belt. It's used for tying cargo under its rotor edges.
Hätte ich nicht die Sprachausgabe von dem Computer? Gute Frage. Nachdem eh keiner zuhört, ist es eine Frage, die mir nicht beantwortet werden wird.
Airlifting. I thought it was used on lorries for strapping cargo to them.
Mhm.
The local harbor uses 6 rotors to shuffle containers around. I get the sense they use whatever was on hand without paying much attention to not incriminating themselves.
Mhm. Assuming dock workers from the harbor did it. They sure wanted him to stay up there. The rope is reinforced with steel wiring. How did they even get him up there?
A noose is one of those things that's easier to use one way around.
Ah, okay, good.
That ladder can't carry a grown man. I didn't see any splintering there, did you? I think they lassoed the branch, then pulled on the belt to close the buckle.
Okay.
Could be. The shape of the branch supports the theory.
Klingt plausibel.
I'm still approaching this as a lynching, yes. Motivated by the ongoing strike. You?
No. You feel like it was something else. But what?
Don't ask me, I'm just numbering from one moment to the other. Okay, gut. Wir können unserem Inland Empire recht geben. Immerhin hat es einen Check geschafft. Es macht natürlich auch Sinn, dass. Ja, gehen wir mal unserem Dings.
It often is. This bell worries me. I was afraid it would be. Thin steel wiring, parallel strands. This makes getting him down more problematic than I had assumed.
Wir könnten den Ast abschneiden.
The cadaver hangs from the cargo belt. Limbs limp and torso covered in tattoos.
Okay. Schauen wir uns mal die Tattoos an.
A web of blue lines stretches across the torso, from the right shoulder to the solar plexus. Each time they intersect, a small white star is formed in their crossing.
Okay.
Of fading asterisks riddle his skin. Their concentration is highest around his heart.
Okay.
His corpse is marked by stars. Alcohol, heartbreak,
Oh, süß. Ja, das könnte sein. Map of the Night Sky? Ist das ein Microelectronic System? Ist das ein National Pattern?
A map of the stars. I do see some similarity to astronomical charts. Great Century Messenian, maybe. But this seems more particular, customized somehow.
As if someone left out most of the night sky, filtering it through personal choice. The principle of this filter remains unknown to you. The thought
Okay.
dissipates, and you feel as though you were only half right.
So am I.
Okay. Was macht er jetzt? Pulls down the zipper of his orange jacket.
He takes a thin piece of milled aluminium
Ah.
from his coat pocket and pulls it open. Sounds like a sword being unsheathed. A small lens appears, some sort of camera.
Ein Fotoapparat. Mal schauen. Dann lassen wir den Lieutenant arbeiten. Kunes. Du weißt nicht, was eine Kamera ist. Das ist
Don't think I know
interessant.
camera.
Okay. Sogar eine Instant-Kamera, das ist noch besser. Da kriegen wir die so Bilder wenigstens gleich.
I have only two ampoules, so nobody move. I don't want to waste one.
A sound, a shrill flash. Followed by the
Oh,
breaking of a
willst du
single
das Foto
shadow.
vom toten Mann sehen, Kind?
You see streams of color pour onto the
Man sieht eh
thin,
nicht
greasy
viel.
piece of paper, rolling out.
Schau.
Das wollte ich nicht sehen.
Der hängt seit 7 Tagen.
Yummy.
Ich wusste, dass
Streamst
es dir
du den
gefällt.
live oder nur den Video?
Ja, ich streame live.
Was für
In
Zuschauer?
case we need Nein, nicht
anything.
einen. Das heißt, ne, ah, nein, doch. So, Peter Bander ist da. Die Kamera ist nicht da. Seid ihr wahnsinnig? Ich zeige mein Foto nicht. Nicht im Sommer. Da sterbe ich vor Hitze.
Du Armer.
Und ich glaube, sie sind nur eine halbe Minute hinten nach.
10 Minuten zu früh gekommen und habe Einzeltraining bekommen.
Du bist 10 Minuten zu früh gekommen und hast Einzeltraining bekommen.
Ja, war super. In der
Super.
Sonne.
Nicht schlecht. Kannst du es jetzt besser?
Nein.
Okay.
Aber der Schläger ist gut.
Warum schaut ihr mir noch immer zu, eigentlich, Kinder? Okay, gut.
Heute halt ich nur ihn, er fühlt sich jetzt besonders. Lass
Ja.
ihn doch.
Ja. Okay, also ich habe hier einen dicken, fetten, toten Mann. Warte mal. Oh nein, das Video hängt.
Sag mal, schreib doch Kommentare oder
Ja, sonst hätte ich mir nicht
schreib.
geahnt, nichts geschrieben. Ah, Sarah, du hast hier gerade nichts zu tun, gell? Gibst du mir mal dein Dings? Gibst du mir mal dein Tablet? Ist das funktionsfähig? Kannst du da auf Twitch einsteigen? Dann könnte ich das nämlich im Neben, im, im. Steig mal auf Twitch ein. Nee, du kannst ja wohl in den Browser gehen. Twitch.tv. Dann steige ich hier auf, weil hier habe ich sowieso keine Dings.
Ja, ist gut.
Oder O'Connor 01.
01? Ich weiß nicht.
Frag nicht. Ohne Punkte dazwischen.
Hast immer Punkte.
Ja, aber hier nicht.
Ich schreibe mal ein Auto.
So. Du hast mich gefunden. Perfekt. Du bist mein Moderator heute.
Das kann ich mal was im Chat schreiben?
Klar kannst du im Chat was schreiben. Schreib mal in den Chat was.
Klar kannst du im Chat was schreiben.
Alles gut, alles gut.
Schreib mal in den Chat.
Bist nur etwa 3 Sekunden hinten nach, das ist eigentlich gar nicht schlecht. Du kannst aber den Ton abnehmen, weil du hörst mich eh. So, okay, in case we need it, a cool machine. What do we need this photo cool machine?
Yes, yeah. It is pretty cool, isn't it?
Ja, er ist ziemlich, das sieht man ihm total. Also, alles, was er sagt, ist sehr technikaffin. What do we need this photo for? Was? Saublöder Panda schreibt vielleicht irgendwas rein, wenn er mich hört. Er musste sich wahrscheinlich anmelden. Ah, wobei andererseits... Oh, oh, super. Und weg ist mein Moderator. We need to show it around. Ja.
Sure.
Just don't lose it, das ist gut, nachdem wir unseren Ausweis verloren haben und unsere Aufzeichnungen.
The glossy-eyed corpse looks by, his mouth mute and his skin as colorful as the chemical rainbow on the photo paper, teeming with opportunistic organisms.
Okay, na gut. Squint and take a step back.
As you narrow your eyes, the monster before you blurs into a violent mess of green and pink.
Okay.
This is a trick. You've done it before. Pink is where the blood settled in the first hours postmortem. You can use it to see if the corpse has been tampered with. Does his position at the time of death match?
Er hat mir nicht mal zugeschrieben, mein Präsident.
Doch, ich hab dir zugehört. Du hast Einzeltraining gekriegt.
Only the lower extremities.
Ich war
gleich süß, was hast du gesagt? Das letzte habe ich nicht verstanden.
Ich weiß nicht,
ah, okay.
An kleinen Kindern konnte ich es ausprobieren.
An kleinen Kindern hast du es ausprobiert, den Schläger? Finde ich gut.
U8 und U10 haben.
Das heißt, du hast die U8 und U10 Kinder damit geschlagen?
Ja.
Finde ich gut. Weißt du was? Ich bin zu einem Baseball-Match eingeladen worden im September. Nein. 25 Jahre Lawnmowers. Ich gehöre zu den Legenden. Nein. Ich bin mir nicht einmal sicher, ob ich hingehe. The rest of the corpse is dark green in the cold spring air. Na okay. His face and hands are pink.
Warte mal, das
stimmt. Es
gibt erst 25 Jahre?
His neck too.
Warte mal, es gibt schon 25 Jahre, ich dachte, du hast es mitgegründet.
Good, well, ja, ich bin halt schon alt. Sag nichts.
Mit wie vielen Jahren hast du... Das ist noch nicht 30.
Ich bin froh, dass meine Tochter keine Ahnung von Alter offensichtlich
Nein, ich weiß,
hat.
Wie alt du bist. Warte mal. Sagst du auf die 27? Irgendwann habe ich halt geglaubt.
Oh, wir lieben dich, Schätzchen.
Mama, ich habe dich gerade 30 genannt, okay?
Deine Mutter liebt dich dafür.
Ich bin 10 bis 3 Jahre jünger und ich habe irgendwie von 30 oder 50 abgelehnt. Ich war kurz, du warst mit 5, hast du ein Baseballteam gegründet.
Ja, das habe ich getan.
Um, 22.
Mhm.
Oh, du bist alt.
So, what do you think?
Ich glaube, du möchtest heute im Keller schlafen. I think he's dead. Das ist gut. I think he's upright. He was upright after that. Hands, feet and neck are discolored. Cover your nose. Something is coming out of him. Es bieten ab. Bruces.
Agreed. Especially on the neck. The belt acted like a tourniquet, keeping the blood in his head. The hypostasis supports her hanging.
Nein. Okay. Wir haben vorhin schon Eis gegessen. Da ist die Dings dazu, die Erdbeeren, die restlichen. Hm. Okay. Something is coming out of him. Ich bin froh, dass ich schon fertig mit Essen bin. Er beschreibt da gerade, dass Blut und Fäkalien aus ihm heraustropfen und unter ihm am Boden im Schlamm gefroren sind.
Hast du was gegen mich? Ich werde dich zwingen, 25-jährigen Dings zu gehen. Was mache ich überhaupt?
Was? Ich glaube, sie wollen spielen.
Oh, ich will mitspielen. Ich meine, ich werde es nicht treffen, aber...
Kuno ist ja auch noch da. Was?
Ich kann mitspielen, ich bin schon auf Stand.
Nein, du spielst nicht mit. Du gehörst nicht zu den Legenden. Ich dachte, du bist Dings, ich dachte, du bist Moderator. Okay.
Was soll ich sagen, da hängt eine Leiche.
We got lucky. Maybe he went to the toilet sometime before death.
Ich esse noch.
Hm.
Ich glaube, er bald auf, wenn du weiter willst.
Maybe.
Hey, du benutzt mein Untersitz. Das war der beste Geschenk.
He doesn't really want to dwell on it too long. I think he's dead.
I do. Most of them are post-mortem. Maybe even all of them. The delinquents have made our jobs harder with their little sport.
A little sport.
Stop talking in riddles, coin slot. It means you fucked him up good, Kuno. Fucked him up brutal-like.
Ja, die kleine Kröte, dass sie auf ihn Steine geworfen hat, hat auf jeden Fall nicht geholfen bei der Obduktion. I think he's...
I agree.
Das ist super, das war ein Statement. Personality is no longer a part of the world. Danke, Conceptualization, für diese Auskunft.
Totally dead
ist gut. World no longer stores his personality in its composition. There was a time for that, and it ended 7 days ago. Oh, better not to say that too heavy. Totally. This bastard's not coming back. Daddy. Oh God. Nein, wir nehmen das erste.
That sounds about right. Yes.
Okay.
But there is no breath. Only the cadaver filling the air and your nostrils. He slowly rotates before you.
Oh, das ist schön. Er dreht sich vor unserer Nase. Schauen wir ihm noch in die Augen.
Are milky white and blind to the world, protruding comically from their sockets. There is no one home, just subaquatic terrors there.
Mhm. Weißt du was, gibt das Tablet her, wenn du nicht drauf schaust, du Würstel.
Dark brown hair grows on his head. His
face oh, eine Probe. From the organic 72%.
The death's head grin has passed. What remains is an unrecognizable mess.
Okay, Inland Empire. Wir haben ein plus 5 und wir müssen schaffen ein 11, das heißt 6 oder höher. Schaffen wir das? Aber ja.
I'm gone.
Oh, er spricht mit uns. Das ist aber nett, die Leiche redet. Where have you gone?
Into the wall pile yonder.
Where is that?
In the past.
Way elsewhere. Okay. Who are you?
I'm a joke. Look at me.
Nein, du bist kein Joke. Du bist einfach nur tot. Yeah, now, but who were you when you were alive?
A killer. A motherfucker. And a killer.
Okay, also kein guter Mensch.
Go ahead, Kobo.
You stink and you're boring. What is happening?
What do you mean?
I'm talking to you.
It's the power of your...
Black folk and liquid starts bubbling on his lips.
Imagine.
Mm-hmm. Finde ich gut. Ah, yes.
Yeah, man! Don't be crazy! Inanimate objects and dead people... wild imagination is
Gott! Meine Dings, meine Krawatte redet auch mit mir. Ich möchte sie gerne abnehmen. Oh, ich hätte sie nie vom Ventilator holen sollen.
He loves those. Because you're a copperoony. Look at all of them go. Do you want more questions?
Oh, I'm good. Yeah, give me questions. Give me a comical amount of questions.
Coming right up, Copper Rooney Rooney. This is getting upbeat now.
Okay, is my name Rooney?
Fuck no. You're no Rooney.
I do strike myself as Rooney. Rooney's obviously not who I am. Of course not, the name's Raphael Ambrose.
Listen to yourself. You're not a Raphael anything. You're probably just a Harry or something.
Okay.
That's right. Harry.
Gut. Ey, wir finden unseren Namen, glaube ich, raus. I feel like I've been getting a lot of Harry lately. No, it can't be Harry. I refuse. Could I really be Harry? Okay. Ich finde die erste Antwort am besten.
Something there.
Okay. Why do I feel like I've forgotten something terrible? Killed you? Fangen wir zuerst mal, wer ihn gekillt hat.
Love me in, brother Kobo.
It was love all along. Okay. Ich glaube nicht, Liebe getötet hat, mein Lieber. Es schaut eher nach einem Strick aus. Can you ask?
Ask you a question. Why are you doing this?
What?
Looking at my face. Motionless. Looking into my eye. Standing here.
Oh Gott.
Why are you investigating my murder?
Ich krieg 5500 Reale im Monat dafür. Because he told me to. I don't have anything else. All I have.
I'm all you have. Then you truly lost it all, brother. You let the world drag it all away from you. And what it left.
Ich glaube, diese Leiche hat mir mehr erzählt, als ich hören wollte.
And here we are.
Okay, why do I feel like I've forgotten something?
Because you.
Okay, ich habe alles vergessen. Ich weiß nicht einmal, wie ich heiße. Ich weiß nicht, wo meine Aufzeichnungen sind. Oder mein Ausweis. Oder sonst irgendetwas.
Do I remind you of someone?
Halt die Klappe.
With Muller's disease, Harlequinism, grown up miraculously.
Echt jetzt? Deep sea creature, myself in the bathroom mirror. Nein, ich war noch hässlicher. Baby affected with Harlequinism. You don't remind me of anyone. Oh, wir glauben, wir hören auf das, was Encyclopedia sagt.
You sure wrinkled out of that one, Coppolino.
Encyclopedia ist super. die weiß einfach, was zu sagen ist.
Come back later, Coppo. Amuse yourself with my frank manners and my memento mori features. If possible. Also, see me in your dreams.
Nein, ich will dich nicht in meinen Träumen sehen. Ja, es ist ein ziemlich langes Gespräch mit dem hängenden Typen. Er hat ziemlich viel zu sagen gehabt. Nein, es tut mir leid. So, how do we get him down?
Are you sure we finished the preliminary examination of the cadaver? We might miss some of these things once he's done.
Stop the things and check his notes. We've been thorough.
The steel reinforced belt presents a unique challenge. I brought chain cutters, but I don't see a good angle of approach to the belt.
Okay.
He doesn't actually think the challenge is unique. He thinks it's frustrating,
annoying and harder than he thought. Okay.
The cadaver is a good 1.2 meters up. Neither one of us can reach the belt without assistance. And even if we do, there's the question of cutting the airship strength material.
Ja, das ist eine gute Frage, wie wir das schneiden. We could saw the branch. Ja, das wäre mein Vorschlag. Warum wiederholst du das?
There has to be a less risky way.
Was? Nein, wir nehmen uns eine Leiter. Weißt du, was eine Leiter ist? Wir müssen nicht die Kinderleiter nehmen, wir können uns einfach irgendwo eine Leiter ausborgen. Maybe we could shoot him down. Natürlich, das funktioniert.
I was really hoping we wouldn't. The Union appear to be suspect in this case. It seems like a dangerous route to go down.
Hmm.
But what other options? The corpse twists on the belt, like chicken.
Maybe we could shoot him down. Okay, das ist die einzige Option, die hier noch bleibt. Okay.
How?
Naja.
With the buckle ties the rope to the branch, that's a good spot to aim.
The buckle holds the belt together.
Where?
Ah, Igor.
Yes, I see. If the shot hits that, there might be a chance to release the belt.
Yeah, now we're talking. Entertain the Kuno with some shit. They'll miss. The pigs will miss, Kuno.
Silence. With his elbow sharp, the lieutenant unzips his jacket.
Ah, okay, er schießt wirklich, wenn man ihn nicht, auch wenn man ihn nicht drängt. Ich habe das schon mal gesehen. Interessant.
Lightweight firearm. He drops a paper cartridge in the barrel, separates the scouring stick and gives the cartridge 5 tucks.
Okay.
That's a Kiel A90-90 armistice.
Wir wissen, was für eine Waffe das ist. Wir wissen nicht, wie wir heißen, aber wir wissen, dass diese blöde Waffe Kiel A99 heißt.
He then steps back and assumes the fellow's stess position, taking aim. The corner of his eye twitches. His finger is on the trigger.
Wir sagen gar nichts.
The kid's voice is drowned in a shrill blast that echoes off the walls of the surrounding tenements. A cloud. cloud of smoke slowly parts in the air as the lieutenant steps back and says to himself,
God damn it.
Okay.
He feels bad about it. About his eyes, mostly. Just having bad eyesight. Probably from a young age. Whatever you do, do not console him.
Kuno could have hit it easy, but then Kuno's not fucking handicapped, is he?
Okay, Try again, maybe?
No, we are lucky as it is. We didn't break anything, and the victim remains uncompromised. Any more mistakes could put us in an unfortunate position with the locals. We have eyes on us. I didn't do us any favors with that. I have to say, it's beginning to look unlikely we can get him down without assistance.
Okay. Also ich könnte natürlich noch versuchen, ihn runterzuschießen, aber ich fürchte, ich bin noch unfähiger als er, vor allem so besoffen, wie ich jetzt gerade bin.
It's bad as it is, us shooting firearms like punks here. Go ahead, I'm not stopping you. Just...
They only have one gun!
Oops.
This is the sorriest pair of pigs Kuno's ever...
Officer, why do we only have one gun?
Remember when I told you I didn't have my Badger uniform with me? When I woke up, I didn't have my gun either.
That is even more unfortunate than the badge. You need to contact your station about it as soon as possible. Try not to lose this one, please.
We're not off to a good start. This missing gun business is making your hand tremble.
Take it, you fucking banani poika! Take it and shoot yourself in the mouth!
The cold piece of brake-light and gunmetal. Is surprisingly light. Your fingers fit right through the guard, instinctively resting on the trigger.
The fuck are you waiting for, Kuno? Tell him to shoot himself in the mouth!
The buckle comes into focus in your sights.
Okay. Kann ich das nicht mehr abbrechen? Ich will das nicht machen! Ah! Ich schieße dich irgendwo hin. Okay. Ah, wir haben eine 17%ige Chance und das ist eine rote Dings. Nein, wir schießen nicht bei 17%. Ah.
Your field of view narrows. The branch slowly moves, becoming entirely two-dimensional. The metal buckle glimmers, catching the noon light, the slow movement of the branch in the wind, and your shoulders directing the gun sink up. Dancing hypnotically.
Look, he's crying. You gonna cry now, fucking faggoty?
Immerhin 28%, aber 28% ist nun mal sehr wenig. Wir müssen 12 erreichen und wir haben nur plus 3. Das heißt, wir müssten 9 oder höher würfeln. Ne. Never ever.
Enough gunslinging for today. We need to access the harbor and ask the leader of the union to have it taken down. They have the tools
just
and they have
with
the
that.
I did not want us to be indebted to Evrard Claire. I wanted us to be able to deal with
okay.
ourselves.
Okay. Wir haben einen neuen Lahmen kennengelernt, Evrard Claire. Okay. So, Sarah, gib mir doch mal die Dings, wenn du nicht draufschaust. Dann kann ich ihn nämlich nebenbei lassen. Nicht, dass Leute schreiben würden, aber... Du hast geschrieben? Oh je. Nicht schlecht. Wieso sterben gerade alle? Okay. Wer ist Evrard Claire?
A dangerous and corrupt man. One you don't want to be indebted to.
Okay. Let's leave. Das war ja relativ erfolgreich. Wir haben recht viel herausgefunden. Okay, schauen wir mal. Was haben wir hier? Getting the body down. The victim's tattoos. Show the photo. Run the number on the victim's armor. Okay, wir müssen zum Auto. Müssen wir sowieso noch wegen anderen Sachen auch hin. Mhm. Where is the rest of the armor? Okay. Dann, was haben wir da Neues? Keine Tools. Ah, wir hatten wahrscheinlich die... Oh, wir können damit interagieren. Das Foto und ein Tattoo. Da kann man auf Interact drücken. Ah. Interessant. From the right shoulder to the solar plexus. Each time the lines intersect, a small white star is in their crossing. Hundreds of fading asterisks riddle his skin. Their concentration is highest around his heart. It still kind of looks like a map of the stars in the night sky, but something's not right. Okay. For you to discover, you've gotten as far as you will without assistance.
Okay.
Someone who knows about history
could tell you. Okay. Gone.
Na dann. Na dann.
Okay. Das bedeutet aber, wir sind hier fertig.
Gehen wir mal zum Auto.
Ah, wir sollten noch mit Kuno noch einmal reden, wegen der Rüstung. Reden wir zuerst mit Kuno. Reden wir noch mal zurück. Das ist sicherlich schneller fertig. Kuno! Alts Haus. Hässliches Kind. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Kuno doesn't give the fuck about it. Ah, da ist was. Okay. Fuck are you talking about? What is this contusion shit? He says you're stupid, Kuno. I want to make you stupid again. Ja, noch stupider als du schon bist, genau. I said, Bruce, I'm talking about the marks your stones left on the corpse. Yes, that's what I'm saying. You're stupid. Oh, did Kuno make your shit sniffing harder? Obstruction of shit sniffing? This is Kuno's kingdom. Kuno fucking rules here. Kuno ist so ein Pain in the ass, das ist unfassbar. You hear the lieutenant hum. Where's the rest of his armor? How come? Kuno's fuckgimp's got one big thing wrong with him. He's a fucking mutant. Look at him. Fucking growth hormone shit. He's a giant. The armor's too big for any man. Naja. Doesn't give a shit about that freak armor. Kuno's shit away. Kuno tried to get the helmet on. It was too big. A kick off the imaginary helmet. Kuno kicked that shit in the sea, rugby style. That shit means nothing to Kuno. Yeah, that shit means nothing to Kuno. Kuno doesn't give a shit about material shit. Kuno's a fucking monk. You wanna fuck on someone about that armor? Go fuck the mustached union fuck. The jolly troubadour shit at the gate. Oh.
the message union check. Okay. Union fuck, so. All the troubadour shit at the gates. Okay, das heißt, an dem Tor zum Hafen ist ein Gewerkschafter, den wir darauf ansprechen sollen.
Yeah, cocking boot. You know that jolly union cowfucker? Came around talking about cows or some shit. Came around pretending like he cares about cows.
Okay. So, yeah,
he's the one you want to talk to. He's fucking crazy about that armor shit. Coming here pretending like he likes cows. Trying to catch a peep at Kuro's armor. Go to the gate. Ask him yourself.
Okay.
Curious, my liege. Why did Kuno feed you this information?
Yeah, Kuno's doing charity today. Kuno Day. Kuno feels sorry for you two loser pigs. Kuno's doing pity now.
Still, seems suspicious. He may have it in for that guy. Or you may be paranoid. That is also a possibility, sire.
Or you may be paranoid. Okay.
You're testing Kuno's patience here. Get lost! The fuck do you want with it?
Okay.
Good call, Pigmeister. Been waiting for you to fucking man up. In there is Kuno's violent dad on steroids. Kuno's dad does steroids and speed. If you can take him, you can have half the speed. Okay. Kuno's listening. Kuno sees you.
Another sane decision, detective.
Okay. I'm off.
Kuno doesn't fucking care.
So, okay, good. Haben wir da nicht eine Probe gehabt, die wir nochmal machen können? Ah, wir haben das schon. Wir haben das schon. Wir sind schon gescheitert dran. Genau. So, aber jetzt zum Auto. Machen wir das Auto noch und dann machen wir, glaube ich, Schluss für heute.
Before you stands a motor carriage. The bodywork is covered in blue and white livery, bearing the number 57.
Okay.
From the large engine on the back of the vehicle. It hasn't had time to cool off yet.
Was? Ist noch immer heiß. Es ist immer heiß. Wir sind seit 3 Stunden unterwegs, Kizuragi und ich. Ich glaube nicht, dass das Ding tatsächlich noch.
This must be the infernal machine that tore you from oblivion. The Caprice Kanema motor carriage.
Okay. Open the door.
You are welcomed by a set of steering levers, a radio microphone on a hook, a pull-out toolbox under the seat, and the soft glow of the fuel preheater gauge.
Ah, okay. Toolbox hat Kizuragi vorhin schon irgendwas gesagt. Okay. Da hängen wir schon wieder. Ich frage mich gerade, wie man das redenken kann. Interesting. Auch nicht die beste Art und Weise, damit umzugehen. Ah, das war das. Interessant. Kann man das neu starten? Interessant. Na gut, a metallic draw slices, bla 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 bla.
Take what you need, officer. It's going to be a long case. I'm not protective of my tools, like some men are.
Nein. Schon allein, wie du das gesagt hast.
He's clearly a little protective of his tools. But what can you do? Work is work.
Oh, ein pry bar. Ein pry bar ist ein Brecheisen.
The pry bar feels nice and cold in your hand, heavier than you'd think. Useful for opening all sorts of doors and lids.
Finde ich gut. Ein Chain.
The handles are long and sleek. Snap, snap, go the cutters in your hand.
Und ein Flashlight.
Weatherproof and well made. Police issue. Blue. Lets you see things in the dark you would otherwise miss.
Okay.
The pull-out toolbox slides back into its nest. Preheater gauge casts a warm glow on the steering levers and the radio on its hook. The frequency tableau lights up and the green button labeled prime line glows like a feline eye. And then you hear something. The soft purr of electrical kittens. Radio waves cast far and wide over the metropolis. A woman's voice greets you through the static.
Okay.
This is Precinct 57. Hello, Lieutenant. How may I assist you?
Hello, Alice. Please assist our colleague from the 41st precinct here. I'm putting him on.
This is Officer Alice Demetri, Precinct 57.
Immerhin ihren Namen kennen wir jetzt schon. How may I assist you? Okay. Machen wir zuerst die Nummer. Das ist gut.
Sir, Officer, what's the number? And the make of the armor, if you know it. Got it. I'll contact the ICP database
okay.
immediately. Tomorrow. Hopefully they'll have dug up something useful by then.
Okay, good.
Collaboration Police, ICP, is an inter-Isolari law enforcement service. The crown jewel in the moral intern diadem, alongside EPIS and the coalition government.
Okay, dann sprechen wir mit der Sylvie. Das war immerhin die Dings, die Bardame.
Yes, hold on. Her number is 005-1944-298.
Received. Hold on, officer.
Ah, Static. Das ist irgendwie so eine Art, ja, es ist nicht ganz Steampunk, ach, mehr Static. Diese Welt irgendwie, ja, schaut nach 60er Jahren aus, aber ein bisschen moderner in gewisser Hinsicht und ein wenig weniger modern in gewisser Hinsicht. Mit Patient.
Slowly begins to tap a little rhythm with his right foot. Quite a lot of time has passed.
Kim, echt jetzt? Okay.
Officer, I have Sylvie Malaika on the line for you.
Sylvie Malaika.
Yes, hello?
It sounds like she's a million miles away from here. Hello, this is the police calling. I have some questions for you about your last days at work.
Oh, right.
Track recognizes.
What can I do for you?
Mm-hmm.
You can hear resentment in her tone. She's not thrilled to be talking to you again.
Okay.
Me. What? Of course it bothered me. But I thought the union already knew about the court.
Have to do with anything.
No one calls the police. The union would get angry.
Ah, okay. Polizei ist nicht gerufen worden, weil man die Polizei nicht ruft. Hm. What do you mean by that?
No. What the union says goes. People listen to them and they take care of their own, which is like everyone here.
Okay.
Garbage.
Is she speaking truth? The union is the law around here?
Legally, no. In reality, yes. Martinez is de facto policed by the Dock Workers Union.
Okay.
Words are not necessary to feel the lieutenant's discontent for the situation.
Tell me, why exactly did you have a corpse hanging in your own backyard for weeks instead of calling us?
I didn't want to get in trouble with the others.
Push her further. Show her the error of her ways.
Okay.
No, don't push her. It sounds like she's about to cry.
Okay. Authority und Empathy sind jetzt in Clinch miteinander. Was soll ich da nur tun? Interessanterweise funktioniert das dann nicht mehr. Sarah? Was soll ich dann nehmen? Gute Frage. Gute Frage. Ich schaue noch mal da rein. Meine Tochter hat mich nicht abonniert hier. Finde ich nicht richtig. Mal. Normalerweise sollte ich jetzt wieder da drinnen sein. Es kann natürlich auch sein, dass das Ding ganz weg ist. Obwohl mir es sagt, dass ich drinnen bin. Ja, ich bin wieder drinnen. Yay! Ihr könnt mir so wieder Antworten geben, was ich schreiben soll. Soll ich sie drängen oder nicht drängen? Gute Frage. Wir werden sie nach den Others fragen. Wir könnten aber tatsächlich Empathy. Ja, du könntest mir die Wahrheit sagen.
No, sorry. I don't. Not a lot of people have phones around here. Copper thieves take the wires. People don't have the money to have the cables put in again. They use the Union's phone or the one on the coast.
Vielleicht hat aber die Union selbst angerufen.
So the Union has a phone. And there's one further down the coast.
It was someone else. We'll find them sooner or later, officer. It just might take a while.
Okay, next question. Let's see. You quit your job.
You mean why did I leave the bar? Honestly, I'm not really comfortable discussing it with you, sir.
Why not?
Wait, why aren't you comfortable discussing it with me? All right, I won't push you on this. Yeah, we're going back to work.
Let's just say I left because I needed to get away from someone.
Okay.
I know whom.
Guard?
I think you hear a sliver of accusation in her words.
I really don't want to talk about this.
Hey, wir haben 5 XP gekriegt, weil wir herausgefunden haben, dass wir ekelig waren. Alright, I won't push you on this.
I don't know. I just know I have to take some time off right now.
Okay. Have you seen my gun?
No, not this again. Everyone saw your cool gun, detective.
Okay.
You were trying to impress some people with it. Everyone was eating and...
Okay.
You were waving it around and...
Hey, we have a level up.
Begging them to describe it. You said it calmed you, and then you started making suicide jokes.
Okay. Gut, wir wollten uns also umbringen.
What? You know, when you put your gun, your actual gun, on your temple and pretend to shoot your brains out, off of that, people don't like that.
Okay, das heißt, ich habe Selbstmord angedeutet.
You were screaming things like, my brains are all over the wall, painted
red.
I won't be seeing it, because these are my brains. I can't see without my brains.
Very nice visuals there.
Some poor sod was trying to eat his pudding while you were screaming, spit flying, imitating the mercy shot right next to him. Spat some in his food. I don't think he touched it after.
You've killed myself. Nein. Why would I threaten to kill myself? I mean, look at the world. I would love to say. Okay, I don't know what to say. Yes, but what happened to my gun?
Me neither.
Okay.
There is silence on the other end of the
Okay.
No idea. All I know is next you were waving around money instead, saying things like big butts cannot lie and guns can't buy money, but money can always buy guns. It almost looked like you pawned it, but believe me, I did not ask.
Okay. Wir haben sie so offensichtlich versetzt.
I do hope so. Please don't call me again.
Ooh, empathy. Wanted to get away from you. Okay, I do hope so. Okay, das können wir einmal machen, aber wir haben eine 83%ige Chance, das zu schaffen. 83%, das schaffen wir, oder? Wir haben ein plus 5. Wir müssen 10 schaffen, das ist 5 oder höher. Komm schon, wir schaffen das.
Yes. You've obviously done something to upset her at the Whirling in Rags. When she was still working there.
You're mad at me, right? Tell me, what did I do? I can't remember anything.
It's just, you were so drunk and so emotional all the time, and then the skewer thing happened. It just made me want to quit.
What's cool thing? Ah, das ist der Vogel, oder? It's cool. What is the Vogel? So you're telling me that I was the one who made you want to quit. Okay.
The stuffed bird, the great skewer. You threw it against the wall while screaming fuck that bird and laughing like a maniac. I think you said
I'm a maniac.
Ever since you got there.
Okay. I think you said it had been given you shit ever since you got there. I do always end up screwing everything up. Nah.
Didn't seem like you had fun doing it though. Yes, obviously. You were the worst client I've ever seen. And I have seen so many assholes in this place. I've had
das klingt nicht gut.
Union guys grabbing my ass, kids stealing booze. Once a guy was glued to the karaoke machine every night for 2 months. But you.
Hang on. I want to know what I did.
Well, you were worse than all of them. Honestly, you were getting borderline aggressive. Even about little things like not turning down the volume at 3 a.m. I even liked one of those songs you kept listening to on repeat. No more. I hate it now.
Okay, hold on. Which song?
We Go On by the O.O. I can't listen to it anymore. You've turned it into a parody.
Sorry about that song.
The hell with that song. Then there was your room. Your project. An experiment to see how bad it was in there. I tried to send the cleaner, but you wouldn't let me. Threatened to make me understand. I had no idea what you meant, and I don't want to know.
Okay.
And then you screamed something about how you're actually a real cool guy, and no one understands it. One of the coolest guys there is. The coolest guy in Jamrock. Something about disco.
Sounds intense.
And then I had to deal with your toilet. The one you clogged with police documents, causing water damage downstairs in the kitchen.
Okay.
I won't even mention you waving your gun around, harassing customers, threatening to sing karaoke,
threatening to kill yourself. Das ist fast im gleichen Dings. Wait, police documents?
The ones I had to rent out of your toilet.
What happened to them?
Damn it, I don't remember what I did to your damn papers. I don't remember every little thing I do.
Okay.
Especially when there's a hurricane loose. It's your fault for losing them. Not mine.
Da, no. Nein. Nicht, wenn sie weggeworfen hat.
You want to immediately forget about this, as if there was a reason you threw them away.
Okay, I get it. I wasn't a very good tenant.
You really weren't. You were simply the worst.
Okay. Trying to show you the world of tomorrow, the great panic at the end. You're the worst tavern wench I've ever seen. Oh, nicht schlecht. Girl, just loosen up a little. Didn't you ever party? Oh god. Ja, also genau das sollte man dir sagen jetzt. I don't even know what to say. Man. Ah ja, wir sind Apokalyptiker. Okay, what else did I sing beside the O.O.? I'm looking for a song.
All sorts of things. From disco, rock too. So much disco and rock.
Was I singing The Smallest Church in Saint Saint?
That's the one you like to sing along to the most. The later it got, the more that one came on.
Okay.
Interesting. You still have to find a copy, though, before you can blast it.
Okay, right. Thank you for talking with me. Take care. Take care.
You hear a sigh of relief on the other end.
Hey, wir haben gekriegt. Sehr gut, sehr gut.
The call breaks. Then the already familiar voice.
Anything else I can help you with, officer?
Ja, natürlich. Warte mal. Have you heard? Nein, das kommt erst morgen. Okay. Versuchen wir mal mit unserem Dings zu sprechen, mit unserem.
A scrawny old man sits in a dusty cubicle, smoking, with a large white rectangle sewn on his vest. In front of him is a box-shaped apparatus with an array of wires and antennas, the radio switchboard. The man uses relay code. You got this. You're a cop, and cops know relay code.
10-4 station 41. What is an urgent business open?
10-4 message received, 10-5 relay message. What's your status? Over. 10-18, state your message, sir. Ten four, I hear you. I don't have the authority to grant your request, but...
Is it him? What does he want?
He says he needs money.
Don't give that asshole anything. He's just gonna drink it all.
Right. That's a negative on the additional funds, sir.
Okay. Also wir kriegen kein Geld. This paramount to the investigation, did you grant me more money?
He says it's important to the case.
He isn't getting a red cent. You can tell him that.
Okay.
Request denied, sir. Over.
Wir werden nicht betteln. Man wird ihm so richtig schnaufen, so nach dem Motto, ach Gott, das muss jetzt echt nicht sein, oder? Hey, who is that? Say nothing.
Dick fucking Mullen, who do you think? It's Officer Dick Mullen from the bestseller Dick Mullen and the Lost Identity.
Oh, ich glaube, sie hassen mich dort. Dick Mullen is not your name. It's the name of a fictional detective who would not lose his badge. Okay. Defend yourself immediately. They're laughing at you. Ja, aus gutem Grund. Ich war vollkommen betrunken und habe alles verloren.
Fuck me! Mac, come here! You've got to hear this! Dick Mullen lost his badge!
Haha, du Kröte. Wenn ich dich erwische.
What's going on?
Supercop here lost his badge. Ja, wir sind ein Supercop. Wisst ihr das?
What now? His badge. He lost his goddamn fucking badge.
Anything to discuss.
10-9, come again. I didn't get that. Over.
Mac is making it difficult for him to hear you.
New heights even for Captain Sober. Ask him. Ask him if he's lost his gun too.
Another
person wants to know if you lost your gun too. Over.
Oh.
Oh, wir haben eine 58%ige Chance. Wir müssen nur einen 7 oder höher würfeln. Ah, wir schaffen das. 58% ist gut. Wir haben 7 oder höher.
Lying.
Ha.
The phone. It's easy. Just say it like it's the truth. And then it becomes it.
He says he didn't. Thank God for that. That would have been a nightmare. I don't even want to imagine the poor prick who has to relay that kind of news to the captain.
Okay.
Losing his badge is bad enough. Wanted and fast. We can't have some gangbanger running around with it.
We're all glad to hear you've not lost your gun, officer. You need further assistance. Over.
Further assistance? Yeah. Ist ein ja, klar. Ich habe jetzt gerade richtig gelogen. Ja, wir werden ihnen nicht sagen, dass ich meine Knarre auch verloren habe. Ich bin ja nicht wahnsinnig. Sollen wir sie nach meinem Namen fragen? Nein. Die hauen sich hier schon voll ab über mich. Das ist tragisch.
18 Kilometer to the south. In the 41st Precinct's relay booth, a small crowd has gathered around communication officer Jules Oldboy Pudier. Around a dozen cops, the small room is filled with cigarette smoke, abuzz with laughter when Officer Judith Minot enters. Her left arm is in bandages and her hair trimmed short.
What is going on here? Did something happen?
Tja, turns to him and says,
"What happened is my partner made contact, and it's not good. He's lost his badge. He seemed confused, delirious even."
Mac, the torso Torsen, is finger fucking his fist, laughing hoarsely, and apparently telling some dirty story to his partner, Chester McLean, near the entrance.
Okay.
Yeah, Mullen was fucked, all right. Sounded fucking drunk to me.
Yeah, Mac's right. This was some gnarly shit there. I mean, before he started begging for money, it was...
Enough! None of this is funny. It's fucking sad. That's what it is. He's a cop. He's one of us, goddamn this.
Okay. Das dürfte mein Partner sein. Oh, wieg mal.
We must help him.
Oh, ich mag sie.
Yeah? How do you fucking plan to do that, huh? Get him off the drink? Go jogging with him in the morning and get him on carrot juice? He's a lost man.
I just know we can't give up on him when he's at his weakest. He wouldn't.
Okay. Schau. Sie ist nett zu mir. Die anderen nicht.
Man the door. You know what he told me? I don't want to get better. I want to get worse. Those were his words. This shit does not leave this room. Not a word of this to the captain or anyone else.
Okay. I'll
give him a couple of days to pull his shit together.
I guess I can hold off the report for a few days.
Good. Okay, everybody. Nothing but a prank call here. We all got our laughs. Now get back to work.
Far north, on the other side of the motorway, the officer quietly hunches with his hand in the motor carriage.
Das haben wir gehört. Offensichtlich. Und mit dem Auto wegfahren? Nein, wir machen mal die Tür zu. Okay. So, schauen wir mal, was haben wir da alles? Track down your gun. Na gut, wir schauen mal, ob wir die Gun finden. Track down your badge. Okay. Das ist gerade in Auftrag. Pay for damages. Wir kriegen kein Geld vom Ding. Na gut. Wir wissen noch nicht, wer den Call gemacht hat. Na gut, soll sein. Wir könnten einen Level steigen. Wollen wir einen Level steigen? Endurance wäre gut, vielleicht. Oh, wir haben sogar zwei Punkte. Das ist interessant. Wieso bin ich nicht aufgestiegen letztens? Na gut, soll sein. Schauen wir mal, was haben wir da für Tools? Wir haben einen Pry Bar. Carson T Heavy Duty Engraved just below the handle. It is satisfyingly heavy. Perhaps one of the most useful tools to carry around. Okay. Können wir es in die Hand nehmen? Ooh, fancy. Können wir. Was ist das? Chain cutters. Meanest looking pair of cutters you have ever seen. Made in Gottwald by Walschirm Werkzeuge. No chain wire, nor hard. Wieso? Ach so, warte mal, ich wäre schon gekommen und hätte das gemacht. Was ist das? Ist es eine Spinne?
Raus.
Was ist das? Oh, eine coole Spinne.
Ja, für die Spinne.
Na schon, scharf und was schön.
Ich will es nicht sehen. Du kannst es aus dem Zimmer rausbringen, weil du nichts gemacht hast.
Ich hab's nicht gehört.
Wie?
Ich hab Kopfhörer an. Ihr müsst lauter mit mir reden, wenn ich Kopfhörer an hab. Ich bring dich gleich raus, Spinni. Ich glaube, ich höre jetzt eh auf für heute. Und Flashlights. Okay, gut, soll sein. Ich glaube, ich höre wirklich auf für heute. Wir werden als nächstes mit Guard nochmal sprechen. Wegen Sylvie einerseits und andererseits wegen der Tonne hinten. Wir wollen die Tonne aufmachen. Genau das war's. Wir wollten die Tonne rein. Vor allem hat Sylvie gesagt, dass sie das Zeug loswerden musste. Das heißt, es spricht irgendwie dafür. Oh. Wir können da in die Küche. Das ist aber nett. Na gut. Okay. Meine lieben Herrschaften, ich wünsche euch einen schönen Abend noch. Das nächste Mal, wenn ich wieder hier bin, schauen wir weiter. Gut. Tschüss euch.